I'm done with your white people.
Is this some Black Mirror shit? Everybody's acting so different from the traits they previously established. You guys used to care.
People still care, but people change. If everyone stayed exactly the same, life would be tedious and predictable. Like a third season of a Netflix show.
Yikes.
You're listening to Dear White People with Joelle Brooks.
Same title, new spin.
So the show's gonna be a little different with your girl. We're going to touch the major issues, both political and pop cultural.
Hunty, it's after Labor Day. What are you doing with all this white?
What, is that problematic?
Yes.
That's problematic.
I'll have guests who know all about the Supreme Court, and guests who think the Supreme Court is a Diana Ross-themed drag race challenge.
Listen up. You bougie mother.
Okay, yeah.
This is the deep end of the gay pool. You still got your little floaties on.
What you need to do is begin every sentence with trigger warning.
You know, no one showed up to Black Caucus today.
Reggie's all booed up. Sam's checked out.
I guess I really don't know what to do. Reality, I need grits.
Cook was on a world domination tour.
I feel like pre-Sasha Fierce Beyonce.
Perfect. In every way, yet still not good enough for the relentless white masses.
You just gotta lean in.
I'm guessing her people came in on a different ship than ours.
Please.
What? Where's the lie? She white, right?
Whoever told you life would be comfortable
lied to you.
Sometimes you just need to grow up and accept that you'll...
I see you've been watching closely. The Order is more powerful than you will ever know. You must kill the narrator.
Okay, no more Scooby-Doo mysteries.
Unless I can be Daphne. Lionel, you're Velma.
That's right.
We're all in this together.
The only voice you need in your head is your own.
Kill the narrator. Close your eyes and go to sleep. You're all going to die. Violent, horrible deaths where only your dental records can be used to identify your charred corpses.
Okay, the townspeople are out of pocket.
Think Moonlight meets Sex in the City, but boiling over with all the tea.